remarkable main event. I mean, tactical fight throughout. You know, Israel Adesanya looked great, and then
I don't know if you guys have headphones over on your side, but the corner in Pereira's corner that round, it was like straight out of a movie. I want to hear what the corner work's going to be. So I put the headphones on, and one of his trainers, I don't know who it was like, you're losing this fucking fight. You need to knock him out in this round. You have to move forward. You have to throw punches and bunches. You have to throw combinations. Let your fucking hands go. You're going to be a world champion in 5 minutes. And then he gets up and goes out there, and it was seriously straight out of a movie.
That's incredible. No, I haven't seen that yet, so we'll look forward to that. The stoppage, I mean, there's some people, let the guy fall. I mean, he looked like he was taking some pretty heavy shots. Were you okay with the stoppage in the main event?
Yeah, I didn't have a problem with the stoppage. You just said it now. I don't know. I mean, he was hurt. He obviously wasn't out, but he seemed pretty hurt to me.